On this field, Steve Chabot learned about leadership and taking a stand. Hard work was all he knew. He swept floors and pumped gas to get by. He won a college scholarship, became a teacher, and earned a law degree. Steve Chabot knows families work hard for their money, so he's fighting for tax relief and a balanced budget for a safer and stronger America. He doesn't play on this field anymore, because today he is at work for us, Congressman Steve Chabot.